Hello, and welcome back to my playthrough of Hexen in HD. We're up to part 2 now, and I think I know what I'm doing this time. So, we unlocked the entrance to the secret level, I believe? Maybe? But it's not open yet. So, what I have to do is I need to go into the Guardian of Fire, because I don't have that unlocked on the other side yet. And I'm low on health, so I need to grab all this. In saying that, I think I need to go through here? Yes. Yeah, this is what I didn't do last time. So I did everything else in this hub apart from this little branch. So I just need to do this. Here they come. So, I'll grab the fire mask and I'll GTFO. But yeah, I'll definitely kill them so they don't cause too much of a hassle. Oh, oh. Ah, close. Okay, maybe I'll grab this. And the others. Whoa. Excellent. That's gonna save us later. So, that's already flicked. And this fire mask opens up something else entirely. And that is in the Guardian of Ice. So, let's go there. So I believe it's through this one. Yes, it is. It's over here. Yeah, that's right. Done and dusted. And I may as well kill you because... So that's all done already. So I can go back into the Guardian of Fire. And use the fire key on that door. Nice and simple. Thus far. Especially considering I get to use this weapon. Okay. Thank you. Ah, yes. Stairs have risen. Good to know. That's already done. Yeah, okay. So, which stairs? It was these ones, I'm pretty sure. Yes. And this takes us to the end of the hub, but we're not done here yet. Namely because we've got a secret level to go through. So let them do their own thing. So a door opened on the Guardian of Ice. Oh, and also this is open. And I guess it's pretty useless, so. Oh well. Let's go into the Guardian of Ice then. Ah. Okay. Here we go. Okay. Does this take me to the Guardian of Fire again? Oh, that is a long drop, isn't it? One half of the puzzle has been solved, even though I've already solved it all. Fair. Ooh. Well. Let's see if that did anything. Hopefully I can get into it now. Yes! Finally. This pleases me. Yeah, it's weird to have the teleporter for it's there, but, you know. This is a pretty tough level from memory. So I'll take care of all these guys first. Anything that's up high. Thank you. take care of this guy. Easy enough to clear out. Pretty satisfying too as well. Do we have any more mana laying around? Oops. Can't get through there. Oh yes, I should probably grab one of these. I think those brown ones are called Chaos Serpents. Oops, accidentally hit the microphone. Mosquito. Ah, there we go, I'm back. So, anyway. Yep, I'll put a flechette down. Get him a couple of whacks. Just one whack, that'll do. Perfect. Oof. Yes, at least one of you getting there. These ones hurt so much more. Oh no, the swamp monsters. So yeah, I know I said I haven't played this in a long time, but I do remember the start quite fondly because I played it a lot when I was young. So do expect a lot of backtracking and later hubs. This hub I've got down, I think, mostly. Well, you know. You saw what happened. I'll try not to use walkthroughs, but there's no guarantee because of the nature of the game. That's right. They're in a quantum state. Cool. Oh, right. Oh, I love that. This renders them hopeless. Oof. Oof. At least I got it. Okay. Let's go put this over in the other place now. Where all the other fire is happening. Is that lens flare? Looks like it, doesn't it? How'd I only just notice? I don't know, I don't know. I can't remember, we don't get a Tome of Power in this, don't we? Because that'd be pretty neat. Cool. Now I can go through here. Falcon Shield! Okay, so is it telling me that I can go down here without worrying? Is that supposed to open at some point? Whoa! Spoopy. I am missing half of the items, almost. And I swear there were some wings of... whatever they are. Maybe Wings of Icarus? Or they just... Actually, I think they were called Rings of Wrath. Wings of Wrath. Yeah. That sounds more familiar. Anyway, they can make you fly, so... I want them. Just a matter of where are they? Well, there's a manor I can get. That'd be nice. They don't count as items either, so. Oh, there's a whole area up here. Okay. Huh, so that's all of the items. Icon of the Defender. I don't know what that does. Sweet. Okay, well that's sorted. I do have quite a few more items now too, so that's neat. sneak up behind me. Okay. Now I know that there's something hidden around here. I'll just kill these guys first to make it a bit easier. Yes. That. There they are. Yeah, Wings of Wrath. So that's all the items. Oh, excellent. Segment of Wraithverge. So that's the super weapon. Got a part of it now. So, on to the next hub. Having passed the seven portals which sealed this realm, a vast domain of harsh wilderness stretches before you. Fire, ice, and steel have tested you, but greater challenges remain ahead. The dense tangle of forest surely hides hostile eyes, but what lies beyond will be worse. Barren desert, dank swamp, and musty cavern. By your way, blah blah blah. Yeah, you'll probably read it. Fuck it.
My servants can smell your blood, human.
Okay. Now, I can't remember anything about this area, but we can fly, so maybe we don't need to know anything. Okay. Those enemies are so annoying, jeez. But entertaining. I'm not dealing with a whole bunch of other things at the same time. So I think I might drop down onto that. Enough swamp creatures? Okay. Excellent. Oops. Ah, Dark Seven. So those are powerful. It's like your own personal Molotov from Heretic. Oh. Not gonna need to use it for a while, I think. I'm gonna save it. Can't think of too many situations at the moment that I'd need to solve using it rather than just for shits. Good, all that noise has stopped. Well, I'll get down from here. That means we can go into here now. Ah, this looks familiar. It's a cool little area. Yes, corner me. That's actually good. That won't really do anything, no. Huh, it did do something. Finished. So what's actually going on in here? Guess I'll check out this side area. I can't even check it out, that's okay. Yes. Maybe there's not much I can do here yet. I have a feeling that may be the case. Oh, I can kill them from behind there, so at least when I next come in here, it's going to be cleared out a bit more. I can't get out of here. Okay, that changes things. How the frick? See any switches. But it almost looks like that's the best place to go, like down that way. Um, Is this supposed to be the first roadblock or something? Pixel hunting. Another one of these now. Cool. We are back on track. Wouldn't mind some more mana at this point. Or even weapon number 3, that'd be neat. Oof. Yes, take that. Huh, didn't work. Fooled me. What the? Oh, I didn't know they could use projectiles. Unless they couldn't, they're only just starting to. I feel like that is definitely the case. It's like, I have to get hit by them once to actually hit them with my weapon. But that's okay, that's what quartz flasks are for. Okay, so... Ah, yep. Little shortcut. And another shortcut. I'm not going to waste mana. Look at all those flechettes. We are in heaven. Excellent. Yeah, that's not gonna go anywhere. I'll just have to jump across there when I can. Which is now. Oops. Oh no! Okay, well, I know what I'm doing now. So what I'll do is I'll make it even harder for myself. Oh! An oink! A porcolator! Yes, at least this way. I can perhaps save a bit more mana. Even if I am doing that. Saving mana. Okay, a bit more calm now. I say as a dude jumps out to rip my face off. Okay, this time I'm doing this. Okay. so I need to hit a switch. That's gonna lead me to this fortress. Pretty cryptic, but you know, it is what it is. And that'll just do its magic. Much better. All right, now for the hell of it, let's jump down again. Nah. Yeah, let's do it. Getting cornered by Eddins is my favorite. Ha! Got them both. It certainly wasn't that door. I have a feeling it's this door. Yes. Castle key. Nice. Oh, that's a cave key. There's nothing I needed it for over here, is there? Oh. Not quite. Hey, that might be it. Yes. Wonderful. Oh no. Good old Hexen. Thank you. Yeah, take that. Looks so weird seeing them that detailed. That's bizarre. Ah, you're hiding a switch. And you're hiding nothing. Down we go. Okay. Yeah, get him. Hey, secret wall. I didn't even mean to do that. Where's this gonna take me? Ah, icon of the defender is invulnerability. Well, that's exactly what I need for this area. Okay. Yeah, I'm not falling for that again. Any more tricks? Yes, this one. Horn key. I haven't got that yet. Alright, well, I guess I'll just get out of here. And I'll probably leave it here for now. So, I don't know what I'm up to next. This is all feeling new to me again, but it's enjoyable. So anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time.